Hackers are activating the bomb diffuser. Defenders have located...